carries a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. I think I can squeeze through now. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult. Keep it moving, desk. Crap. Closer. Maybe there's still some things in there. I guess Chloe's dad went through a hippie phase. That's so cool. I wonder how many different moments this thing has captured. This thing is empty. Yeah. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works.
Got it! Nothing can stop the mighty blue beard.
We price. my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders. I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
You are one of a kind, Chloe Price.
What?
I'm lucky you're my best friend, that's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. Find the amulet? Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way. No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet, coming right up. Okay, I think it goes...
Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours. Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Walk the plank. Perfect. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me.
Did you drink this?
Yar. No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Score. one step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving? How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd. Dork. Punk.
Punks are cool. You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
Damn right. About time you realized it.
Tell anyone and I'll deny it. Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying. Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas. I never understood why it's called a Jolly Roger. How jolly can you be if you're dead?
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. got it.
Yes! You rock!
Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.